Today we will discuss about various mechanical properties of the material. First is brittleness. What is brittleness? Brittleness is the property of the object to break. Alright, there is a lack of ductility. Next, what is malleability? By this property, the object can be drawn into the form of sheet, like this. This is a sheet of a paper. So the metal can be drawn into the form of sheet. Then next is hardness. What is hardness? It is the ability to resist the wear when we apply the force on the object. Okay, and stiffness. What is stiffness? It is the property to resist the deformation. If I apply the force on the object, then the resistance of the property resists the deformation. That property is known as stiffness. Thank you.